Hey guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to make a never-ending pain. And that size for, and size for long. So first, you fold it in half. And then you open it up. And you make a little triangle at the sides. And do the same the other side. Next, you have the end of the triangles, and put it here, and then you do it again, and then you do it again. Next, you do the same on. Three, you can make a little triangle like this. And then put it on this side. And then make a big, like, take a triangle and push it forward like this. And also the paper makes a rectangle shape. And do the same to the other side. And then okay, and now take it open, and now it's ready to fly. Bye guys, see you next time.